Welcome to High's house. I'm High, a hard-working, intelligent, gorgeous hedonist. Thanks for coming back. I knew you would. Welcome to High's house. This is Diecast Collectibles. Man, that 2021 season can't come soon enough. NASCAR recaps here at High's house using Diecast. More to come. I have some NASCAR Diecast collection too. This is more. And I added to the collection two more. Getting geared up, waiting on the 2021 NASCAR season with my diecast NASCAR cars. I'm going to keep growing my collection. I'll just have to get a wider lens. I've even got some Matchbox haulers. And I also deal in diecast cars from 124 scale to 136 scale. I am getting ready for the fastest in America top 20. They haven't officially made the list yet, but I've got my cars ready. From my blower cars, in my trucks, even to my 69 Chevy Chevelle. Just getting ready in anticipation for the Street Outlaws top 20 and some of the ladies that might be coming on their Street Outlaw series that we all know is coming down the pipe. Diecast collectibles turn into street racing machines. A 1978 Chevy Monza. Just getting ready. Gonna be some trucks somewhere in the Street Outlaw series. There's another blown Hemi. Maybe then he might even do the donks. You never know.
This is gonna be high action using Diecast. That's High's version of a recreation. We're gonna do the NASCAR 2021 season, and we're gonna do the Street Outlaws top 20 list. And it should be coming out real soon.
See you when we see you. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. So make sure you subscribe, so you know when the new stuff comes out. All these moments just my fine.